Back, random viewers, to another random video, and today I actually have a song. Hold up, it's actually wanting to play. Okay, hold up. We got black and yellow special for y'all. Because today we pulled an elite quarterback worth 30,000, but it's not what y'all wanting to expect. Like, it's not 86 and above. It's the. It will be a surprise.
Make the floor shake, sway inside. My engine roaring, it's the big boy. You know what I paid for it. And I got the pedal to the level. Got wired, checking game, I'm balling out on every level. Hear them haters talk, but there's nothing you can tell them. Just made a million, got another million on my schedule. No love for them, boy, I'm breaking hearts. No keys, push to start. Yeah.
Anyways, we got electric. Yes, we did lose the playoffs. We did make it to the playoffs, but we lost to the Broncos. Okay. We lost to the Broncos by a point. Anyways, I didn't upload the video because, okay, he's under pressure. He's dealing with a bunch of heat. Drew Brees, let's go! Unstoppable. There's no way stopping. He's just a pocket peer passer. I can work with Drew Brees. I can definitely throw dots with him, too. There's no stopping me. Dots, oh my goodness. Okay. There's definitely no stopping me. If anybody wants to get in front of me, get pushed down. No stopping me. You ready?
That crowd underneath the clouds. Can't get close to you in my car.
I'm not afraid of you, Chargers. I'm gonna take my stand, so don't even try me.
Place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you.
Time out. I was trying to connect with Howard on that pass play, but if y'all know that the Cowboys defeated the whole division when Steelers could have won but gave up a run, and that's Blunt with a touchdown. Speaking of which, Drew does have some dots. It's just I was trying to connect with Howard. He is a short quarterback, don't forget that. So I am working with kind of no height a little bit, but he's kind of like a good, like, he's short. Ever since he came into the league many times, many years ago, playing, he actually started out for the San Diego Chargers in 2004, believe it or not. Then, he got drafted to the New Orleans Saints. So I know this sounds crazy, but look up the 2004 roster for the Chargers. He played quarterback. I don't know if he started. Yeah, I think he started. But look up the 2004 roster. He's on there on the Chargers. Yeah, nobody wants to go to Chargers. Like, even Eli Manning was going to Chargers and then Giants. He's like, He Giants wanted him out of there, so they took him. And that's a catch by Benjamin, the Browns wide receiver, not getting anything. We're back with the series again, trying to make it to the playoffs with an elite quarterback this time. That's okay. Gordon trying to get past the Steelers defense, does not come up with 25 yards or anything big. He's trying to hit me with stuff. Explosive. I don't see us stopping them at all, at least on the run game, because they got that Gordon. Okay, I thought that was going to be a good song, but I came in explosively with the song Black and Yellow. I don't know why. I figured it would have been a good song because, like, I was listening. Okay, we'll start out with something fresh.
Sarraro, you know what it is, right? Pull Ricky Wayne in the mixtape. You feel me? Yeah.
Okay, this is in honor of my math teacher. Just letting y'all know. I was gonna play this, but since I fall asleep and sometimes, like, I get tired. Here we go. I got this charger while going down. Okay, that's it. Mr. Keys got his own song now. We're not trying to make just an honorable song for him being such a good math teacher to us. Okay. And I have writing on my hand because people like to write on my hand a lot. I don't know why, but okay. Okay, they're trying to get... whatever, just get sacked. They're trying to collapse the pocket, but I got a special play which helped me beat the Buffalo Bills, and they're not going to realize what's coming when Cameron Brate gets wide open on a pass play and get wrecked. That's Cameron Brate, the 84 tight end from Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Let's give him a shout out. You earned it, big man. You're up on the board now. You definitely got to catch the season. That's a burn. Cameron Brate got a burn. Oh my goodness. Get up out of here, Chargers. Get up out of here. Brees is just unstoppable. The 82 Brees is good too, but this 85 is just unstoppable. I might sell this 85 for Ben Roethlisberger because I need like faster speed, and scrambling out the pocket with Drew Brees is not always the best of things. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to sell Drew Brees for like $40,000 something. And then somebody can buy him, I guess. Because I really need coins to get into Big Ben Roethlisberger because I've always been wanting him. Okay, y'all want to go with that same? I notice I'm getting better at carding. And they're going to connect with Travis Benjamin, the Browns wide receiver, once again. I guess that's Keenan Allen's good too, but... Chargers on defense, they got Joey Bosa, and that's the only two good weapons. Okay, I got wide open to trying to go pick it. they almost had me beat down. They almost had me beat in that one spot with DeAndre Levy, but I read it real quick, just quick enough to read it. And I got pushed down, but we get a stop on offense. Let's go. Come on, guys. Golden Tate. Okay. You know how I found the quarterback? Even though I said, there's trying to be man-to-man, but I usually, like, I'm getting comfortable using that linebacker. I feel comfortable instead of using, like, having to guard the tight end like I did last season. Last Madden Mobile, where I was super stupid. And they get a good run. I mean, I locked up the tight end, but covering Gronk, holy crap, that guy is, like, big, and he over, like, Gates is, like, a medium to like, guard. But freaking Gronkowski, he caught over me, like, four times. But I can lock him up now. I just need the right, like, I need a tall player. No, that's not a catch. It's incomplete. That's out. All right, I'm using Joseph this time. Okay, you wanna? Oh, they're trying to roast me. I was using Wagner, but I mean, I was using Joseph at the time. But I guess. Okay, that's another punt. They're punting again. We got them to punt the third. This is their fourth time punting. Get it, Decker. Oh, get a big hit. Just take a big hit. You couldn't fair catch it, so just... Okay. Brees, this is where Brees struggles a lot. Pure pressure. But not when if I get him, like, 5 average yards, he'll be okay. Like, I just need a gap in between just to pass, because I need to feel comfortable when I'm passing the ball. And since I feel like the goal line's behind me, trying to pocket the collapse... But I think I'm going to connect with Herman Moore on this pass. Herman Moore is just unbelievable. I think I'm going to have to buy a new wide receiver because his override might drop. We connect with Blunt on the pass. Blunt is just phenomenal on this game. He's just a savage, let's just say. A pure savage. Okay. We connect with Bright on the pass play. That is Drew Brees. Now I got another secret weapon. Y'all always want to know what it is? The same play. And if they get faked by this one, I'm going to die. Okay. He got beat on it again. Well, not like he caught up with him like a half step. But that's a first down. We're fourth quarter. We're going to go 20 and up in a couple minutes. So y'all should stay tuned. I definitely feel like, okay. Screen, pay attention. When playing against the most defenses I played against that are struggle against me is Chargers. As a matter of fact, that if they would get a sack or something, like not give me enough time in the pocket or something, they could be successful. Like that pass play just right there. They kept me pure out of pressure. They just don't know how to sack. I'm taking it safe and taking a field goal. Just because I don't want to. Like, if I'm playing head-to-head, I'm not taking a field goal. I would just go for it. But in games, I'm being safe and just taking a field goal. But if the biggest key that Chargers have, if they could put pressure, they can have way more tackles. Like, if they could have pressure... If they could pressure my quarterback, it would get me, like, you know how, like, the, what's that one team that puts me under pressure when I play them? A lot. It's, okay, that's why. Is that J.J. Watt's brother? Oh, wait, I don't think he has to. I don't know. I'm just thinking. Get him, Darius. Let's go. Marcel Darius. Or our defensive line, we're definitely sending pressure. I'm going to use her levy. Try to force him into it up. I got burnt by Emin. Devin Emin. Or whoever his name is. Travis Benjamin with two catches. That's the first catch of the game. I'm definitely not letting she get a catch with Antonio Gates. You can be explosive if he gets the ball. He's definitely a heavy runner when he comes. Okay, I'm back to guarding the tight end, and I get burnt by... Shit. Benjamin! Holy crap. That was Benjamin, their best wide receiver. Wait, is Keenan Allen out? What happened to Keenan Allen? I'm talking all this crap and we're touchdown and behind. I just need to feel some pressure. If y'all Chargers can put some pressure on me, I would say y'all would be successful. I'll give you a thumbs up. Let's just say. But y'all need to get me some pressure and make me feel like I need pressure. Because I don't feel no pressure. Like right now, I feel comfortable passing. I feel comfortable passing. Even better. If I can see some pressure, and maybe I just build a too good of an offensive line for them. Like, I'm getting more complete passes now that I don't feel pressured at all. Let's see if that second play works, because I don't know they have a good defensive line. They don't. They just don't. And they would be lucky to even pressuring, because, like, the Browns, they have... I'm not talking no trash, but the... I will take another field goal just to settle this. Because I'm not... I don't care if I have a first. I'm just taking another field goal. Okay. 20 to 10. Just to make it fair. That's two field goals and two touchdowns. And two field goals. Two more and two touchdowns. I'm just playing it safe. This is definitely a high-scoring season already. We're going undefeated already. Okay, I see. They didn't put no pressure under me. I just didn't feel no pressure. Okay, they want to pass dangerous. Jason McCourty definitely getting burnt by Travis Benjamin. That's like their key matchup. I don't think Rivers a big matchup to go against me. He used to be last year, but... On offense, he was when he had Allen, but I guess they don't have Allen. Are you trying to... That's Wallen with the catch. I just got burnt, too. It's a faster, just a faster receiver. We get the win. San Diego gets the bounce out of my stadium. That's Drew Brees' first win on the channel. Well, that's Drew Brees' section. Two wins. That's what an elite quarterback could do. Thank you for watching Thanksgiving Bundle, I guess. I watch a lot of Madden and stuff. Pre-plays and stuff like that. Y'all can bounce out of here and just take your L like me.